Ahead this week, was CNN right for giving former Governor Gary Johnson the snub at next week's presidential debate? Plus, spiritual self-help author Deepak Chopra is in the studio and talking about the seven laws of superheroes with his son, Gotham.
We have mythical needs. There's this need deep inside us.
New Mexico in Focus starts now. Deepak Chopra is a regular on the KNME airwaves, as well as PBS stations across the nation. He's also written over 60 books on everything from health, success, relationships, and of course, spirituality. His latest work also has a spiritual angle, although with a twist. Chopra lays out the seven spiritual laws for superheroes in his latest collaborative effort with his son, Gotham. Ahead this week, we found out more about the project with both of those authors. Also on tap, the fire frenzy reaches a fever pitch, and utility bills could be headed up in a big way across the land of enchantment. Our line panelists are fired up themselves and ready to let the opinions fly on those topics and more. Up first this week, though, is former Governor Gary Johnson and his exclusion from the CNN GOP presidential debate next week.